Welcome to this Numerade tutorial. So we have the average.